We can't really draw a sound, so let's draw some curved lines like this to help us remember the sound.